It's been over a year since Chen Hongshun returned to his hometown in North China's Tianjin after volunteering as an English teacher in Tibet for 2 years. His experience with the plateau region of southwest China began with an education project in the city of Kamdo. After his arrival, Chen struggled to get used to the harsh environment. Set at an altitude of over 4,000 meters, his new location sparked changes in his body.
高原反应应该说是每天都伴随左右的，像这个头晕头痛啊，像这个夜里睡不着觉，睡着睡着觉有可能被憋醒。
To boost the students' interest in learning English, Chen introduced multimedia presentations to the remote village. He also volunteered to join the team to persuade the parents to send their dropout students back to the classroom. After spending almost 2 years in Tibet, Chen said it was his honor to see the great progress his students had made in their studies. In February 2021, Chen was credited with a national award for his education-based poverty alleviation endeavors in Tibet.
觉得自己做的事情远远不够，啊！但是后来呢，想呢，这个也是这个什么，也是咱们国家对教育的重视，啊，给了我这个在一个这么平凡岗位的一名普通教师这么一个高的奖项，这国家对自己的鼓舞，以后在这个工作岗位当中，这个一定要多干实事儿。